Okay, well, we will see how this goes. I'm actually rendering another video right now, so this might not record well. But we are down to two puppies, and I seem to have a limp now. But I don't show that I'm hurt. Oh, major injury, severe speed reduction, stamina drain. Oh, my body injury. Now, I wonder, is that something that's going to stay hurt? That's not good. That might affect my future as a wolf. Like, now I feel like I need to be like right next to him all the time. How you get them older. Because I started with, what, 7? And I'm down to 2? Yeah, that's not good. Like they're already full. Probably shouldn't have put that down. Gonna be much of a pack leader with a messed up leg. Wolfquest, take care of Digitian. It's like, okay, now I don't want to leave alone. I need to have at least two adult wolves with my pack. I mean, I think at least then, I'm not sure about this, but I'm hoping that those two can now, once they reach adulthood, which chances are very unlikely, but they'll go out and find mates, which will then add to our pack. Pushing the button too quick. Keep up with anything anymore with the hurt leg. My minor injuries have healed. I don't know if my major one will ever heal. That's steep. Let's get the puppies out for a little bit before it gets too late. Yeah. too slow. Too soon, I mean. No, they're looking tired. Guess we could put them in the den. But at least out here they're not, well, the fleas probably aren't gathering. Okay, well, I think we survived. Kept two of them alive this episode, which is a plus. So, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.